Start with these. Residents of Noordgesig and Soweto blocked Eben, Cyler and Mooki Street with rocks and burning tyres near the Soweto Highway in the morning over intermittent power outages. Now, the residents say the power outages, which they have endured for some time, have damaged their electric appliances and are disturbing children in doing their schoolwork. Now, the community has appealed to government to intervene immediately.
Kuphoqeleke ukuthi ke kume yonke into emgwaqweni ebheke egoli ku main road kanye no station road ngenxa ke yokuvalwa kwale migwaqo ivalwa izakhamizi zase Noordgesig e Orlando East. Lezi zakhamizi zikhala ngokucisha kagesi izikhawu eziningi okugcina ke sekulimaza impahla yabo esebenzisa ugesi. Abanye balezi zakhamizi bachaza yakabanzi ngenkinga ababhekene nayo edalwa yilokhu kucisha kagesi.
If some of our political leaders can come out and be more visible in terms of assisting the community, then you won't really have this. But people are here in their anger to protest, to gather attention, rather, of our community leaders, which is absent at this current state, not assisting and not helping. They have all the facilities and they all have all of the best. And on the ground, as I'm speaking now, our community is really suffering.
We've been battling now for weeks with electricity. It's on and off our appliances, our meat, everything. There's small children, babies here. There's old elderly people with oxygen. We can't help them. So we have to resort to things like this where the community has to come together and we have to protest. This is not our nature. This is not what we do. But we don't have a choice. In a situation like this, we have to do this. So if we have to come back tomorrow again, we will be here back tomorrow again. We have to do this until they listen to us, until they recognize us. Because this is a big problem. This is not a today problem. This has been going on for years.
Omunye wabafundi abangayanga esikoleni ngenxa yokuvalwa komgwaqo nokucishwa kagesi uthi ke abasakwazi nokufunda kanye nokwenza umsebenzi wesikole ngenxa yokunqamuka kagesi.
The ongoing situation has been very tiring. It's disturbing our education. It's really studying. We can't study. It's dark. We can't do homework. There's nothing that we can do about a situation.
Ezinye zezakhamuzi zithi ke kuphazamiseke ngisho isikhungo esigcina abantwana eWalter Sisulu Care Center ngenxa ke yalomonakalo odalwa ukucishwa kukagesi. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kube komqondisi Myeni ngise Noordgesig eOrlando East.